Why did I join Toastmasters? Well, I am a web designer at a large credit union here in Santa Rosa, California. And when I had been with my company for not quite 2 years, my vice president, who is a Marine and at that time really intimidated me, had me give a presentation to the group, and I found that I really didn't do as well as I had hoped that I would. I was nervous, I was tripping over my words, I felt like the room was spinning. So I joked on Facebook that night that, hey, maybe I should check out Toastmasters. And I figured it was an organization that was for retired people. I really didn't take it seriously. That said, my coworker Chris saw my post. He said, I've been meaning to check it out for years, I will go with you. And we ended up carpooling together. Chris and I became good friends. And I have to say, at 8 years with this organization, I am now the Division G director for District 57. And I have made so many friends and gained so much confidence. And that, my friends, is my why. I hope you consider joining. It's a great organization.